Bill's 1966 Real GT. Here's details on his engine getting done.
All right, Bill. Here we are. You got your all your mains and rods are all in on your new crank here. We're going to torque them and go from there. All right. Mains are torqued. Rods are torqued. Torqued by me. Checked by Joe.
I do no such thing.
Now he's lying. Anyway, check, check, and double check. So next step's going to be putting on the timing set. And putting the valve train back together. And we can start sealing this baby up.